Shit!
The wolves have skills, but I bet I can take any of them.
Let me see eye to eye.
No, I'm not doing anything wrong.
Oh, huh.
Oh, my God.
That's Kropotkin. Bastard seems really pleased with himself.
Good. I'm bored.
I've had stupid jobs before, but this shit?
I don't know.
Sniper got you today. I saw he's already on the access roster.
No, nothing in my sector.
Those other soldiers, not us, not as good as us, but still able to hold them ground.
That's not up to me, comrade. You'll be in the outcast hands soon.
No!
Okay, killed the broadcast. Nothing has been aired.
What is this?
I don't want trouble.
No!
No! No!
No, 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 no!
Never mind. Don't answer.
Let me go. Have mercy. The outcasts will kill me.
I wouldn't blame them, but they aren't monsters like you.
What is it?
Bowman, this is Nomad. The broadcast hadn't started yet, and now it never will. I've captured Kropotkin.
I'm relieved you took the initiative to bring him in alive. We'll squeeze him for intel. And hey, we already found an audio recording on him. Let's hear it.
Kropotkin, we need you to broadcast your activities once we complete our mission. Public pressure should force the U.S. and their friends to launch a disorganized attack on Sentinel and the Wolf, giving the Bodaks enough time to disappear. An open conflict will lead to destruction of our own resources, along with involvement.
We have to analyze the voice encryption. The last thing we need is pressure on the U.S. and its allies to intervene on Aroa, or to radicalize Russia further. We got Kropotkin talking. Didn't take much. He confirmed everything we just heard. Said that the Bodaks plan to swoop in, loot any usable tech, and leave a trail of destruction to distract from their involvement. They never intended to settle on Aroa for long. The Wolves and Sentinel are just cannon fodder for them. This could be a sign of an SVR false flag operation. Or a hint to something more nefarious, involving an organization that won't hesitate to incriminate Sentinel and the Wolves in service of a larger plan. The destruction of Aroa will prevent anyone else from using Skelltech.
Copy. Nomad out.
From farmer to freedom. What do you think of that?
Aroa is starting to smell like a lock.
I'm just happy to get out and do something.